I was a national marathoner when I was younger. At 19, I made the worst decision of my life. I never won another race again.
And now I have lung cancer.